Do you enjoy massive robot customization between different types of cores, weapons, boosters, headpieces, and skills? Well, minus the massive part, but do you seek stat bonuses, track down cooldown timers, crunch numbers like an accountant on payday? Do you take pleasure in gut-wrenching, bullet hell, pixel-based death that would make every Atari owner get a boner? Well then, Neurovoider has you covered. This is you, a naked brain. But not just any naked brain. You have been given the power to be suited up into chassis of robots dealing mayhem, which consists of three diverse classes. Dash, the quick, nimble, ninja-like killing machine who takes his enemies with every strike of his sword, or whatever melee weapon you desire. Rampage, a bruiser whose high temper is unleashed by shooting his entire armory of weapons in a short burst. And Fortress, his name says it all, a beast of a tank who can absorb and deflect incoming rounds with his shield. We are all well aware of roguelike titles like Nuclear Throne, Enter the Gungeon, The Binding of Isaac. But what Neurovoider brings to the table is a volume knob that's been cranked up to maximum velocity. Okay, alright. Hear me out now. If you're new to this kind of game, it's alright. There are three types of difficulties. Arcade for the noobs, Rogue for the regulars, and Voider for the hardcore players. A short tutorial introduces you to the game mechanics as you jump around and try the three different classes of robots. These robots have been randomly outfitted with weapons and assets, like skills, that you will be able to choose from yourself eventually. In short, your job is to destroy the given amount of energy reactors to advance to further levels. After your accomplishment, you're allowed to teleport and progress deeper into the void of enemies. Before you throw yourself to your death, however, you have the pleasure of choosing between 23 different skills ranging from passives, actives, heals, currency, strength, mobility, the list goes on. If you're daring, you can take no skill. However, if you're a gambler, you can choose the skill that randomizes them between each level. Neurovoider gives you the power to choose your path. What do you mean by that? Well, you're given a linear path in which you choose how the level is designed, whether it's more difficult, more loot drops, a bigger sized map. You have the power. There's also a special type of currency that you can acquire by beating special rooms, which allow you to skip levels. Besides the game being procedurally generated, the enemies are too, totaling to around 8,736 to be exact. Now that's a lot. Similar to your robot, the enemy can choose different types of loadouts to try to bring death to your front door. The question is, can you build a mech strong enough to bring down the hordes of bots? Can you prevail over the never-ending waves of bullets and explosion? Choosing between different cores, guns, legs, heads, and whatever else you've gathered or forged, do you think you can withstand the 20 stages plus sub-levels? For a small fee on Steam, you can test your strength, quick fingers and frustration, versus glory and accomplishment in a game called